talking about working with Tarantino, but a lot of the actors so far have said that he's very much in your face during takes. He watches your face rather than the monitor.
No, he's not sitting in front of the monitor.
Yeah.
He's like an actor, director, you know. He's some directors, you don't even see them. They are shouting from the monitor, you know. He's there. And that energy that he puts on you, it goes into the actor, you know. And you feel very safe because, you know, he knows exactly what he wants, you know. Mm-hmm. And he doesn't give in until he has what he needs. And you can tell that every single second he knows exactly what he wants to get out of it.
We were talking to Michael Fassbender and Mike Myers about whether you can improvise on a Tarantino set. Can you do that?
Actually, not that much, because he's an auteur, a filmmaker. He's a writer, director, and he shot the film the way it was written. He's open for ideas, and he thinks about it, and he says no. Or he says, hey, I like that idea, you know. Yeah. So he's not a dictator, but yeah. he sticks to his material. And lots of times directors are like just like this because they're insecure, you know. He said, hey, it's my movie, don't leave me alone. But he's not insecure. He's very secure about what he does, and you feel safe. And if you have quality dialogue of this, like this quality, it's like you can't write any better than this, you know. This is like dialogue-wise, you can't write better. Not smarter, wittier, funnier. It's the world league, you know, and there's not much to change.
Yeah.
If you're an actor and you see that doesn't work, and I would say it differently, you can, with a smart director, you can talk. I say to my actors, then change it. Tell me how you would say it. Fine. Love it. Don't change the sense, but you don't even need to do this with this dialogue because it's so natural and it's fantastic.
I mean, you mentioned Reservoir Dogs being an incredibly important film for you. I mean, La Louisiane scene, I mean, Quentin himself said it's basically Reservoir Dogs set in Germany, condensed into 20 minutes. What was it like filming that scene?
Yeah, it was like back in the olden days on theater. We rehearsed for a week and we shot 2 weeks on that scene. And he did this unbelievable long takes, like a full max 6 minutes running through next one. And I mean, at the end, I could. Yeah, Eli Roth just mooned me. At the end, I could. I knew every line of August Diehl, you know, the SS officer.
Yeah, yeah.
Michael Fassbender's lines. I could talk them backwards in my sleep. So many times we did it, but it was fun because it was like a theater play. You know, it's like when you shoot a movie, you go like, okay, and then we take this bit, and then we change the blah blah blah. We do it from here, and you have wait, and then we just kept rolling and working, and there was a great experience.
And one last thing. Congratulations on Deuce Bigelow too.
Yeah, it has some dull moments, but it has also some very funny moments.
It has some very, very funny moments. It's a cool film. Don't sneeze.
I saw it in Vegas on the premiere, and I was like, I died when I saw that. I was laughing for 10 minutes. So stupid. That's so funny.